Good morning, YouTube. That's what time of year it is. Well, it's past that time of year. But it's hay cutting time. With the 5075E. Gotta get a bucket to stand on because I'm short. We got two more sets of blades to sharpen. Or two more discs. Alright, we gotta check oil levels. And if you want to see what I've done, let me see here. This plug right here is the fuel plug. And I am assuming that this plug right here is the drain plug. So what I wanted to do, you see oil right here, was take this plug out and see if oil ran out, and it did. And if you want to see how we do that, and I want to check the oil in the gearbox, and I took the fuel plug out of the gearbox. And yep, it's right here. And I can't feel oil in the gearbox. So, yeah, so see, I took this. I had the mower. The mower was down a little ways. It's straight up in the air now. Tell you what we can do. I've got a little bit of oil. Earl. Got a little bit of oil. We can pump some in there. Oh, okay. Well, as soon as I put it in there, it runs out. So that's a good thing. That means it's full. And I looked on YouTube for a video of how to check the gearbox oil in one of these mowers. And boy, that was hard to find. There was not a good video that showed how to check it or what oil to use. But I have some 75W90 gear oil. That's all I have, and that's what I'm going to try today. I want to cut like 7 acres today. And I need to go to John Deere and get those bolts, so I may find out exactly what type of oil is supposed to be. I'm sure they're going to say you got to have cutter bar oil and gearbox oil. And it's, you got to buy it from them. But, so, let's see. Up in here. Right here. Is, I'm assuming, the fill hole for this gearbox. Right here. So I've taken the plug out, and the plug is interesting looking. Like a check valve. So I'm assuming that is the fill plug for this gearbox, and this is the drain plug. I'm contemplating pulling the drain plug now, or I may just start filling it and see how much I get in there before it runs out. If it does like the bar just did, that'll make me feel better. Let's see. Not a good place to set the camera here. Let's try this. Here we go.
Here we go.
That's a chrome. AM242. Thank you.
Three.